for thy almighty hand that made the world of matter without form, would it not mean to sit among them a multitude of bears or fierce lions or unknown wild beasts? Island of Dr. Moreau, whatever you call it. Unknown wild beasts, full of rage. Newly created.
Why, there's gonna be some creatures y'all ain't seen yet. The goddamn Jabberwockies and shit. You know what I mean?
Oh, snap. Newly created.
It's gonna be like something out of a horror movie.
Damn right. We're talking about the spirit today.
I mean, there's a point in time when people, they wouldn't believe you if you told them you seen a Komodo dragon. They wouldn't even believe you if you told them that. Like, but going back up just a few hundred years ago, you'd be like, man, this is a big ass lizard right here. Eat your ass. And they're like, you lying. I'm like, okay, I'm lying. Okay. Throw your ass out to a Komodo dragon. See what happens.
That bitch bites you and will follow you to the dog.
Yeah, them things are vicious. People don't understand there's already crazy monsters and creatures that we know about.
Yep, the black woman.
Yeah, right? Hey, she's definitely a monster, bro. She's terrifying.
That's probably where they got it from, man. That's funny, hey. That's crazy. You know?
It's a parable.
The movie's a parable. It's a parable. I got some more of this. Or unknown wild beast, full of rage, newly created, breathing out either a fiery vapor or a filthy scent of scattered smoke, or shooting horrible sparkles out of their eyes. What the hell?
Laser beams out
there. Damn, man. I mean, we're talking spiritual right now. You know, this is what the Heavenly Father knows. You know, since they ain't never seen it, they ain't know it. That's just a fairy tale. That's what they say. It's a fairy tale.
Most I can create a jellyfish called, I forgot what it's called, actually. But it can, it never dies. The only time it can die is if you kill it. But it reverts back its age back to a baby. And it just keeps living on and on. So if the Lord can create something like that, he can create whatever, you know.
There's some weird creatures, bro. There's fish with human faces. There's some stuff in the ocean that'll bug you out.
It's fish that can produce electricity and shit.
Yep, that land fish.
The octopus can camouflage to anything. They got no bones, so it can fit into small ass spaces. So look and create some more shit. Nobody, cause they found a cave or some shit. It's like the biggest, I forgot how big it was, like Vietnam or some shit. I forgot how big it was. It didn't take like 2 weeks to go through. So,
damn!
Yeah, so imagine.
And they go in there too. And they go in there with supplies there and spend the whole 2 weeks in that bitch.
Remind me of that movie, The Cave. You said that movie, The Cave? Or there's another one, The Descent or something like that.
Spiders be the size of your hand with no eyes, but they see who you are.
Yeah,
with no eyes, but they see you.
It's like a spider on Lord of the Rings. He snatched up Frodo.
They got some kind of vicious, like, giant grass out there. It's a vicious grass out there.
They got a big, like, swamp land.
Hey, yeah, the locust, bro. Just a regular locust could go, just lose it at any moment. The Most High could put the spirit on the locust. You hear them too. They've been out the past month or two. The Most High just put the spirit on the locust. This whole sky would be covered with locusts.
Yeah.
And they eat everything. And they go up in your mouth, up in your ears, up in your clothes. And they would just terrorize the hell out of
you. Yeah, I'm still looking for you. Yeah, I am, man.
Yeah, so I got some precepts.
I got some too. This is Leviticus 26.
You know what? That's the spirit. Look, I was in Leviticus 26. What you get?
I'm going to start it off.
You should start.
Leviticus 26:14. But if ye will not hearken unto me, and will not do all of these commandments, and if ye shall despise my statutes, or if your soul abhor to my judgment.
So if you despise the statutes of the Most High, the statutes found in the Bible, go ahead.
And if ye shall despise my statutes, or if your soul abhor my judgment, so that ye will not do all my commandments, but that ye break my covenant, I also will do this unto you. I will even appoint over you terror, consumption, and the burning egg that shall consume the eyes and cause sorrow of heart, and ye shall sow your seed in vain, for your enemy shall eat it.
Yeah, so the Lord gonna hit you with that consumption. So if you don't follow the commandments of the Lord, he gonna hit you with all kind of plague. What is it with the burning egg? Remember we looked that up before. I can look it up again. I'm tempted.
You understand
that right here, the slavery, the bears of the plague.
Hey, that burning egg, yeah, that's not going to that fire.
We looked at it several times.
He always,
remember what it was.
Yeah, he can't remember. Hey, that's why it's good to keep going back to stuff.
Probably it's a combination of things in the burning egg.
Right. Same thing in the magic. Well, they already get burnt with that. They got them new forms of antibiotic resistant gonorrhea going around. They said that's worse than AIDS right now. Is that damn gonorrhea? That's a curse from not following the commandments of the Lord.
All right, I got to go get thanks to him, man. I ain't gonna have that burning sensation.
Did you thought you
would? I know niggas that went months without going to the camp. Not having a sister to go to the food pen. It was months burning, man. But oh God. And cussing it. And they telling you what Nehemiah had no shame to tell you how their rod was glued to their drawers and shit. And you gotta pull that apart. That ain't a feeling too. You know?
Well, this right here, the egg says attack of fever, a recurrent chill, fit of shivering. From the Latin word cuta, which means acute. So acute fever. Sharp fever. So yeah, what you think happens if your ass catches AIDS? And you catch all the diseases. You get that fever, that chill.
That's what it is. AIDS is like a food system.
Native Americans.
It's like a continuing food system. And you know all these people talking about something
or another. They thought they got away with that adultery.
Yeah, right.
You ain't getting away.
Oh, let me read that before I continue on. Evil work is not executed speedily. Therefore, the heart of the sons of men is fully set to do evil.
Yeah, the hearts of the sons of men is set to do evil. That's all you see out here. So people always talk about the Bible's not true. What's not true about it? You tell me that's lions? You know what I mean? That's all you see is the evil out here, bro. You can't trust none of these people out here. There's very few people you can trust nowadays. Ain't no kind of brotherly love out here.
And I will say, you don't hear Esau doing that.
That sounds like the old shit.
Esau was terrible.
Nah, he was scared. I don't want nobody to hear my music. Jake, he wanna tell you, everybody gonna know what I listen to. Y'all gonna know.
You had never seen that before. Edomite blast they see.
Nah, they turn it down when they get around.
They probably gonna turn the radio on. You know? Probably gonna turn it on. Because it's not them on that night. Shit.
He ain't got no soul, no spirit. What kind of music did he saw listen to? Children screaming? You know what I mean? Yeah, you really think about it, you can't imagine an Edomite sitting in and enjoying a concert or something.
Verse 17. and I will set my face against you, and ye shall be slain before your enemies. They that hate you shall reign over you, and ye shall flee when none pursueth you.
Right. That's why the heathens are reigning over us right now. We didn't follow the commandments of the Most High. So that's why you got Esau reigning over you.
Right. That's why this happened.
Woo!
The Most High told y'all, he's like, you don't follow my commandments, I'm going to carry you away to captivity and scatter you among the heathens.
Sure,
that's what happened.
Sure,
and then here they are, they're in captivity, and they still don't want to listen. What's this, like Jeremiah said, they like to have it so. You know what I mean? Where is that at, Jeremiah?
Verse 18. I saw your girl, baby. Hey. The lesbian. I saw her with her lover.
Oh, yeah?
It's just bad.
They're making out.
She walking just like she a man, too. Hey, what's up, girl? Hey. You know, talking about you. What's up, nigga? Man,
her
bitch was
bad, man.
Fine as fuck.
Israel the law say, fuck them on.
Verse 18. And if ye will not yet for all this hearken unto me, then I will punish you 7 times more for your sins.
Now you can see we got punished 7 times more. What could be worse than living in this shithole?
I really don't have it, man. So you can't unlock it. Plus, it's got a fingerprint thing. You gotta use a fingerprint to get in.
Oh, sick. You got biometrics.
What the fuck? I hope I left it in the car.
They've been walking in the red. Look, they taking the red on everywhere. You think that would be illegal? You gotta have a warrant to check somebody.
Just beat somebody up at Fairwood.
Who did? Top corner store. Yeah. Beat their ass?
Yeah, eyebrow. They didn't beat him with eyebrow.
Wow.
They got an eyebrow.
That's good then. It ain't out here. I hope I left it in the car.
Man, that'd be rough.
No, man, that's sorry. That is sorry. I got insurance on my shirt, bro.
You got insurance? Phone insurance.
That's what that is. Yeah. The phones are fragile. They
really are. They break down.
Oh, well. Morgan. And if ye will not yet for all this hearken unto me, then I will punish you 7 times more for your sin. And I will break the pride of the power.
Yeah, that's fine. You know, they said 7. We know the number 7 means completion, right? So we've been completely punished to the fullest. You know what I mean? So many people, they feel like they're not being punished. They feel like they're living a dream out here, you know?
Their destiny is in their control.
That's it. Oh, yeah. They got control of no destiny. They ain't control of shit. You ain't control of your own life in this country. You ain't shit, bro. You ain't nothing but a number. You a social security number. And that's all you are, you know what I mean? You're like a cattle. You just one cow at the part of the herd, you know what I mean?
Waiting to get slaughtered.
Yeah, waiting to get slaughtered.
Waiting your turn.
Just waiting your turn, right. You're a commodity. You know what I mean? You want a stock on the stock exchange.
Even the animals know, man, they ain't fucked up, man. Because I was watching the documentary, the animals in line, they going to get slaughtered, they crying, man. They be fucking pigs and cows and chickens, they be crying, man. It's crazy, man. They're not these people. Not these people.
And they call them cattle, too.
That brings to mind, I'll tell you. The sheep.
Oh, the oxen, the mad girl.
And I will break the pride of your power, and I will make your heaven as iron and your earth as brass, and your strength shall be spent in vain, for your land shall not yield her increase, neither shall the trees of the land yield their fruits. And if he walk contrary unto me, contrary means opposite, and I will not hearken unto, and will not hearken unto me, I will bring seven times more plagues upon you according to your sin. I will also send wild beasts among you, which shall rob you of your children and destroy your cattle and make you few in number. Man, that's some bad shit. Wild beasts that destroy you, that want to eat you. Wait, let me read it again. I will also send wild beasts among you, which shall rob you of your children. Motherfucking giant wolf will snatch a child and just run off, never to see that motherfucker again. Right. Yeah. And there've been videos of actual eagles and hawks swooping down trying to snatch babies.
Bro. I seen, yeah, they that's got bad, bad shit. Yeah, babe, they'll snatch a baby. Yep.
That's some bad shit.
They can pick up a goat.
Oh, yep.
So yep. They take a little baby yep. like it ain't nothing.
That's some bro, crazy videos.
We was over here chilling on the west side not too long ago. Yeah, a hawk just swooped. We was just like right here. The hawk just came through with precision, like,
wow.
Flew right through us.
I know, that was a beautiful sight.
It was amazing. So yeah, mate, we thought he was, because there's little babies out there playing. We was watching, he might snatch one of the babies up.
Right, right. All he needed is a few bites out there, motherfucker, and leave it alone, man.
He probably got plenty of food out there, all them rats. And, you know what I mean?
That's the top west side pier.
That shit is filthy.
Yep. That's why houses so cheap out there. Very expensive. Where was I at? Which shall rob you of your children and destroy your cattle and make you few in number, and your highway shall be desolate. And if ye will not be reformed by me by these things, but will walk contrary unto me, then will I also walk contrary unto you.
Right, and that's why the Lord ain't hearing y'all's prayers. Like with the whole thing popping off down in the Florida getting hurt with a hurricane. Now all of a sudden, everybody prayed for the people in Florida. How come y'all wasn't asking for prayers before the destruction came? Y'all, oh, when the destruction comes, then y'all praying. Oh, now we're going to pray. You know what I mean?
They should have been praying for being in this wicked-ass world, man. When you wake up, you got to be bothered with the white man, man. You got to go to work just to pay bills, but you should just be able to build your house or... grow your own vegetables, but you can't do that. It's against the law to do that. Well, go find somewhere and build a house. You can't do that.
Yeah, you should be able to go build a house out of mud brick, out of an adobe house.
40 acres in your mule.
In America, yeah, right.
And then that's what you should tell them. Like, well, they promised me 3 acres of mule. I don't even want that many. I just take this one right here.
That's a good way to get shot.
I'm
gonna
get a cat.
That's what the homeless was on. So homeless be doing all their fucks and shit over in the woods.
Yeah, they had that one over in there. That dude told us.
It's crime.
They had a whole village.
It's a whole village back there.
But they said the cops went there and just raided it. Destroyed everybody's tents. You know what I mean?
That's what they did in Florida. They went.
That's fucking.
They went after all the homeless, man, against their will. If they didn't go, as crazy as the ones that fought against them and they detained them. Man, they was going under blood. They took blood. They was fucking them up, man.
I heard something about, too.
Psychological tests.
Didn't you see that thing on the Houston flood? They interviewed this homeless guy, and he said, why did you go to the Salvation Army? And he told an interview, he's like, because they're killing all the homeless people.
Sure.
I don't know if he was lying, but nah. He could have been telling the truth.
Nah, that's why they cut.
Did you hear about that? But homeless people disappearing. They'll snatch your ass up. They'll kill you, bro.
They're taking a motherfucker for their money.
Organ harvest.
That's what they're doing.
That's some sick shit.
That's a nip.
All right.
That's a nip. Look, see, that's a nip.
Hell yeah.
That's a nip.
See, gets you too much for me.
No, we got that ass.
Yeah, you do, baby.
She be no for trouble, bro.
Yeah, no, she won't. Not to me. Boy, check that bitch.
Yeah, that one.
Take her ass to the golf course and go to the beach. What you gonna do out here? Ain't nobody around here to save your ass now, huh? Nah, you gonna dick them down real good.
There you go, your boy right here.
Dick them bitches down real good.
Great fraternity. Yeah, I
oh,
got
I got some more with this.
I got more with that.
I think
back,
I do.
Back.
So
what is this here? Time.
Give it to him.
Say what? Hey, like the Lord said, with the signs, when you look in the sky, you see them red clouds, and you can see that storm brewing. It's like the kingdom of heaven is the same way. So when you see the sign, you see the storm coming and all that.
You can tell what's coming, right? You can tell what's coming. Like right now, the signs right now, the end of the world, the destruction's coming. It's the armies around the world are putting so much money into military now. So they're building up their militaries and getting ready for World War III.
Okay.
A big war. You know, America, go ahead, go ahead.
Like, no, especially shit's going on with North Korea.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right.
I mean, they pretty much, they promoting that like the Mayweather fight.
Right.
You know what
right.
I mean?
Right.
It's like, they got promoted before the people buy into it. Because the people with it, too. The people, they so stupid. They're like, yeah, look, we got to take Kim Jong-un out. He's dangerous.
Here he ain't bothered nobody.
Ain't never invaded no country. You know what I mean?
Right. No proof that he even doing this to the people.
Right.
They
right.
say he oppressing his people. No proof for it. Well, that's what they saying. But they look healthy to me.
No
right, no problem.
I've heard journalists go to North Korea and say they got some of the nicest neighborhoods in the world.
Beautiful.
They said it's clean, it's nice.
They did the same thing in Russia.
Yeah.
They had propaganda newspapers and shit. Talking shit about Russia.
They always make, yeah, of course they're gonna make Russia look bad.
You know, you heard of Henry Ford? He wrote a book. He said, me speaking about the last days, he said they're gonna use the media to make enemies. Okay? They're manufacturing our enemies for us. You know? Just like 9/11. Those buildings came down when they were, whoever they, who they
Iraq.
Yeah, they didn't do it.
Osama
they don't have them high, they don't have them advanced missiles, no, oh, weapons, I ain't. They didn't miss them. Weapons.
What I read, like, before 9/11, there was like, weeks before.
Yeah.
Like,
a trial run. It was a trial run.
Right, so instead,
they needed a reason going to war. They bring those, or the people who our people love created that the problem, and the same people that created the problem is coming with the solution. You know, because they have an agenda, a hidden agenda behind it.
Why? It's a demolition. You have to watch demolitions. Watch
you know what? There's a better video. I can't remember her name, but she broke the whole thing down and she showed examples of how certain things were on fire burning. You know, certain materials is burning. They use some type of weapon to break the thing down. But see, it's burning certain material.
How long was that building in China last? Was it like 2 days?
Yeah,
it was.
Well, there was three buildings that went down on 9/11.
Three.
Hey, today's 9/11. That's the spirit that came up. There was three buildings that went down. Like building number 7, it didn't get hit by no plane. So did the jet fuel melt that shit too? It didn't get hit by a plane.
What were you gonna say, bro?
Yeah,
now he's not just Christian, boy.
The second Ezra is 9 and 1. He's talking about the signs of time. He answered me then and said, measure thou the time diligently in itself. And when thou seest part of the signs past, which I have told thee before, then shalt thou understand that is the very same time wherein the highest, which is named, most high's name is Yahweh, will begin to visit the world which he made. Therefore, when there shall be seen earthquakes, which in Mexico, like 2 days ago, something like that, it was like an 8-point sudden magnitude. They said that's the worst in